Yeah, little rappers, little bitch ass rappers. Yeah, I got these rappers in my way. I got some rappers in my way. Yeah, I got these artists in my way. Bitch, there ain't no artists, they some rappers. I got fucking rappers in my way. The first fucking artist got a market fan team, and he put all his money in that shit. He fucking do all the social media for a man, and he looking like a little whack bitch. This fucking artist get up on the fucking TV like he got his own video show. Yeah, but this type of artist is the type of fucking artist try to trick his fucking fans cause he's a hoe. Yeah, you ain't fucking hard, bitch, you frontin'. And this the type of artist gotta die. What? That's the type of artist in my motherfucking way. Taking bacon off my table, wonder why. Why? This fucking little artist got himself a deal. $100,000, not a little piggy squeal. He run around the town thinking he the fucking shit. But little did they know they put a cap on it. You can only do this, you can only do that. So that kind of rapper, no worries, he's whack. The next kind of rapper, the whole world love. They put him on a pedestal, right up there the club. Yeah, Michigan, do my thing, my hometown. But this kind of rapper, always trying to throw down. Trying to tell everybody that he the rap god. But this kind of rapper ain't on my iPod. See, this kind of rapper, bitch, this kind of fucking rapper. Acting like he all motherfucking hood. Yeah, they put him on a pedestal. He living in the burbs, saying fuck the police. But they right there, kind of fucking weird, don't you know? Yeah, that this trophy rapper gotta say. Trophy rapping motherfucker come around. White privilege motherfucker like a clown. Fuck around, they don't know, they don't know. The next kind of rapper, he act like he the shit. You try to text the motherfucker, he call you a bitch. He tell you fuck the fuck off like whoa. Now this kind of rapper is a motherfucking hoe. The other kind of rapper come along your side, but then say something then sucking on his pride. He be like, I can't fuck with you and I can't fucking do it. Cause you taking shit up off this table, yeah he fucking knew it. So why'd he involve you in the first place? Just to steal all your shit, get the fuck up in your face. The next kind of rapper you won't even fucking know. He's across fucking seas trying to steal your fucking flow. And this kind of rapper already stole your beats. And this kind of rapper he don't believe in the least. And this kind of rapper no contest to the contest. He won't win, he just wants to fucking digest. Get up in a fucking mess, maybe wear a fucking dress. This kind of rapper brings me lots of motherfucking stress. Killing five rappers, that's what I gotta do. These are type of rappers on my motherfucking avenue. These are type of rappers what?